You don't have to click it. Yeah, you're live.
Alright, I just wanted to make sure.
There you go.
We're probably not going to get any viewers instantly, so...
But you should probably actually back up so I can actually adjust this.
Okay.
I forgot about that. The microphone was not adjusted. Okay, well, we'll record from the seat. We're live right now, and I'm literally adjusting the mic.
I mean, it doesn't matter. No, I don't think anybody's watching.
Not yet.
I mean, this is why we do everything now.
Yeah, you know, this is why you adjust a microphone.
Oh,
hey,
we got one person. Off of Cloud.
Fuck Cloud.
There you go. Now you can start. Have fun. Boy.
Now I can start, yeah.
Welcome. Why don't you say your little intro saying welcome to my first Twitch live stream, Kitty Cat Gaming here.
Oh, yeah, boys. Welcome to this first ever Kitty Cat Gaming Twitch stream. For my very first stream, we're going to be playing some Zeta Decay Year
Edition.
Year One
Edition. So we're going to be starting a new game here because of reasons. I'm treating this as if it's YouTube, but it's not. It's freaking Twitch. I need to get used to it.
Well, just treat it as if it was YouTube. It's the same thing.
Yeah,
basically,
I know.
You just stream it though.
Yeah. I think we literally only have Falco Cloud right now.
For right now, you have him, yeah, but... Hey, it barely started, man. You gotta wait.
I know, it's not like YouTube where you get like... Well, I guess you do get notifications on Twitch as well.
Yeah, you do, but more. Most people are on YouTube.
Yeah.
People will come around eventually, plus new people and all that.
Mm-hmm.
But regardless, this is gonna be always
about.
He's holding me hostage again.
Oh boy, I'm holding him hostage.
Shit,
you guys know the drill.
Holy shit!
Wait.
Hold on, I'm coming!
Dude, I think these guys want to eat us!
Oh, who are they? They're just some folks trying to have some fun on Twitch.
Oh, I don't know, I don't think Cloud Cloud knows you. Alright, so
okay.
Here's a little introduction real quick by Ashwood and Wagyu. The guy you're gonna be Kitty Cat Gaming here is my cousin, and he's hosting the live stream.
Oh,
so, enjoy! It's a meme
okay?
on the channel. Just
one of those psychos tried
yeah.
to bite me, but yeah. Yeah,
special
I'm fine.
Guest, you know, like it's the host
well,
of Twitch channel.
We can't just stay out here in the open,
oh,
that's for damn sure.
Ranger Station?
Oh, yeah, you
Ranger know, Station. Maybe we can find some help there.
But what the hell, man? We've gone 2 weeks and what? Everybody takes up cannibalism?
Beast right, me.
I was going to say, like, wait, where's all the sound coming from?
Yeah,
all right.
Hold
on. I already forgot everything I learned.
Shit, these guys look messed up too.
Well, I mean, sorry.
Yeah.
Okay,
low
that's how you run.
And keep quiet. Maybe we can get past them without being spotted.
Oh, we got two viewers. There we go. Now we're gonna become Twitch famous in no time. Oh shit. I know. Oh yeah.
By the way, this is the first time playing any State of Decay, so this is what we're doing State of
Decay
1.
Later.
Yeah, because I don't want to mess up Doggo's game by killing all his characters.
The
wall.
I'm the second one to go to the whole let's play that's going to be
Wendell,
like
start doing an inventory of whatever medical supplies we've got. We're going to need them.
Alright. Oh yeah, it's wide open, boys.
Man, can anybody tell me what the hell is
How's
going on?
Going?
What's going on is there's more of them up here than I expected.
Well, who are you
we
all?
Need to
nice
sweep the rest of the cabins for survivors. But I've got injured people here I have to tend to.
Yeah, he's got some injured person
okay.
right there with a head.
We'll see what
off.
We can do.
That's
we will? Cool. I appreciate it. There's a water tower out back that has a good view of the campgrounds. Might be worth your while
well,
to climb up there and have a look around first.
We've
got some supplies in the locker over there. Take what you need and stay safe out there.
It looks pretty good. I mean, of course, if it's remastered, then.
But even the original is still good looking, though. It wasn't that bad.
Yeah.
It still looks kind of fairly similar, to be honest.
Alright. Let's go to this water tower.
Especially if you have to get the PC version.
Not now. I think I can get a decent view from up there.
Yeah.
I got the second one,
can I? Looks like we're gonna stay at 2 viewers for now, but that's cool. It's better than having no viewers.
Yeah, eventually you'll
yeah.
So. I'm there. Gonna take a look around.
Three day.
Yeah, so that means the game was in the bad anyways on the 360. You still had great quality graphics similar to it.
Yeah.
Because think about it. Remember, this is literally like right after BO2.
Oh, yeah, true.
And BO2 had a good graphics for Call of Duty game and all that, so this is definitely going to be better because this is like newer on top of that.
Oh, shoot. Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah, cabin.
You got someone else saying the worst FPS player ever. Hey, doggo.
Hey, doggo. This ain't doggo. This is Kitty Cat Gaming, man. Did you forget I hacked his channel?
There's a new person that you probably
guess that's all there is to
some
see.
Some of these people are gonna be. Some of these people are.
You hear that?
Like,
gunshots.
Yeah.
There's some people that are.
Guess we're not the only ones having a bad day.
On YouTube, you know?
Yeah.
So like, some people you have to let go. Like, yeah.
That was a mistake. Yeah, I hacked Doggo's channel right now. I'm holding him hostage, but I'm letting him run free for now.
Yeah, sure, man.
Yeah. I got him tied to a leash. Like last night. Alright.
Oh no, a hacker. Not really a hacker, but he's saying hacker.
Hackers? Oh yeah.
This is a meme stream.
Jesus, dude, they're not slowing down.
Come on, Eddie. Stop being a fat ass, dude. We gotta get this.
I'm not alone in here.
This game's gonna be really good. You're gonna.
I heard you, yeah. Oh yeah. Okay. Oh shit.
Got you now. Oh wow, what the hell?
Well, damn.
God damn.
Only if you donate.
Make sure you go ahead and donate. Link in panel.
Link in panel. Oh shit. Hold him off, Ed. Take you. Yeah, good job, Ed. Kill him. Doesn't look like there's anything much in here. Yo, is that some beer? I'll take some beer right now. It's a zombie apocalypse.
Well, today went downhill fast. No sh. A little busy for that, don't you think?
This is really cool. Throw him into a volcano? Okay, yo. There's no volcano near us. Like one out of paper mache, yeah. Oh shit. Ed, hold them off. Ed, you dumbass. God damn it. I warned this guy. It's okay, man. I got you covered.
Where were we?
No shit.
Level 2 fighting, eh?
Any chance we can just hole up here with the last of the
throw
tequila until this all blows
no,
over?
No, I can do that.
Somehow
you know,
I doubt.
A good Mexican place, I can tell
yeah.
You.
Me too.
Mexicans don't cook dogs.
Well, I don't know that many Chinese places, so.
What are you gonna do? Just make me work there? Wow.
Oh, my.
Make you serve me tacos?
Yeah, man. Ooh, I'm gonna get some good stuff.
Should I mow this and shoot it and, like.
Yeah, go ahead.
Should I actually?
Well, can't you just get the gas in there?
Exactly.
Yeah, there you go.
Point blank blast.
Okay.
Should I?
Sure.
Okay, I think that's about all there is to find here.
I mean, it's worth
right.
It. Contact.
Let's get the hell back to the ranger station. Get out of here.
Or we go check out those gunshots. Shit.
All right. Yeah. I know hoping you've forgotten about that.
Yeah.
I
was just going to just freeze my hand. All right, I'm going to go back. I mean, you don't have to, but I mean, it'd be good. It'd be for the memes.
What are you going to do? Would you say that you shot me?
You know? Nothing on me, zombie. Oh, L, B, and Y to finish the downfall. I'm gonna try that. Are you dead? So, how's your day going, worst FPS game?
Say, you know, volume. How loud it is.
Oh, yeah. If any of you guys have headphones on right now, I'd recommend putting it down. Put the volume down. For
it's good
sorry,
to turn down the
can't
volume
really
right
talk
now.
Right now.
Things are about to go extreme.
Oh, but. Yeah.
Good to see you.
game.
I'm still gonna shoot my gun.
Yo, yo, yo! Hey, don't be a stranger.
I'm trying to think of what to do right now. Oh, what's this over here? Investigate the source of shots. Campsites. Oh, I'm gonna go check this out. Remember. Oh, that's. Oh, shit. All right, boys. Sorry for being quiet, but I'm holding Doggy Bone hostage right now. You guys don't know he's gonna die. Well, I'm gonna die right now if I'm not doing it. God damn. Oh, okay, how do I use meds? Snack. Oh, that's cool. Oh, okay, so that's
how
we.
Oh, she's hella cold!
Oh, I didn't know this stuff.
Here. Look.
Fuck. Dang.
Hella cold, right?
Yeah, that is cold.
Dude, that shit's hot. You fucking chill your soda right there. Jeez. That shit's cold.
Oh, okay, now I see my stats, or like where all my stats are. That's cool, okay. Oh, I ran out of band-aids. Okay, that's bad. This was really risky coming in. It's so cold. My hands are freezing now because of that. Oh, thank God. I mean, it's just like I'm not used to that. That's just so cold. Oh shit. I have one back. It'd be cool if this was co-op, I won't lie. It'd be cool if this was co-op.
The second one is. But it's online.
Well, yeah, that makes sense. Because, I mean, I doubt you'd be able to do, like, split screen for this type of stuff.
It feels split screen cold.
I'm
actually way more better than that.
Ooh, that's sick.
It's locked.
It's locked. How about you break it open, then? This is zombie apocalypse. We don't follow rules here. More or less just me exploring right now, because I'm not really sure where the heck I'm going. I'm just kind of looting to see what I can find.
Foul put foul.
Hmm?
Foul said foul.
Foul. Or fulf?
Fulf. My bad. Whatever. I can't read.
Alright. I guess I'll come over. I'll go over here. I'll like, do the mission. I mean, the graphics look pretty nice, I won't lie. It's a really nice game. And the concept of it is really good. Ooh. Maybe I'll get some food. How do you do that? Ooh, average.
Bumper?
Ah, okay.
All quiet here.
Ooh, can I get that? No. I don't think there's anything else I can search for. Oh, wait, there's another campsite over here.
I'm not alone in
here. Oh, yeah, I see it. Oh, yeah. Ooh, yo, okay.
Nice.
Yeah. So, wait, how do I change one? Okay. So I got 12 out of 23 shot? Yeah. To melee? Okay, melee is just X. Okay, that seems like it's insane.
Jesus, dude, they're not slowing down.
Oh shit. Oh. Oh god. I like when he- oh, I hear people. I want to be friends. I'll help you, Alex, out. Oh shit. No, get off her.
This is an asshole.
Alright,
we don't want any trouble.
Get off her. So, missing my shots. Oh, damn.
You mean aside from being lost in the woods, attacked by psychopaths, and watching two of my best friends die? Yeah. I'm Peachy.
Oh, really?
Sorry I asked.
So, is it this bad everywhere?
Man, I hope not. We got some survivors back at the ranger station that seem to know what's going on. But we didn't have time for orientation.
Well then, let's get the hell back there. You want to take point, or should I? What's the word?
Why don't you take... Oh, come with me back and back.
I already took my fair share.
Wait, switch to Maya Tours and let Marcus rest. Marcus,
you want to know what worries me? They're setting up an infirmary in there. Like, why aren't they taking these people to a hospital or something?
I want to check out.
I don't know, man. Whole situation is pretty messed up.
Fighting.
You think? What's next? Razor wire? Guard towers? Oh, yeah,
okay. That's not a bad idea, actually.
Wait.
We need to make things safer around here.
She is. Oh, yeah. Let me check out what my guy is. My guy has a... Oh, I have a rifle on me, not a shotgun. Oh. So... No, that's a rifle.
Oh, no.
Damn. Oh, I have four small backpacks. I think what I have to go do is go back to my locker and put some stuff in there. Actually, I have that.
What's the...
Oops. So... She is smart, really good at shooting, that's nice. So who's gonna fall? Oh, they both fall? Oh, that's... Okay. How many people... Is it just unlimited? Or I'm guessing there's a limit, probably?
I got nothing left.
Shit, so eating a
snack and I wouldn't keep so much stamina. And I believe you can help too.
Gotta remember how to. Okay, so right trigger is how you eat. Or how you use an item, that's good to know. Okay, that's not. There's not need to do that. I think I'm gonna make her my shooter. Because she's already pretty good from when I saw her stats.
What's one thing is you also go ahead and give people more.
What the hell?
If they have
I thought you said you had survivors hold up in here.
Slots, right?
They were fine just a minute ago.
Well, obviously not anymore.
Or at least
guys, sure come on. We gotta at least check the place. Somebody might have survived.
I mean, you do have to be wise in which you want to upgrade certain characters on
He's gone.
Oh, wait, holy shit. I just realized what the hell happened. All of them are dead.
Poor bastard. Oh. Well, let's see if he's got a wallet on him or something.
Wow. What the hell, Ed?
To check his ID, for Christ's sake.
Steal his money. Look at those zombie apocalypse.
Shit!
Bitch! Bitch! I can't!
Get it off! Get it off! Get it off! Help me!
No! Get off of that. It's my buddy. What if I
that
lost
guy was
Ed,
dead
like, right there in the
freaking
beginning?
I swear
beginning?
To God, that guy, he was dead.
I mean, you could have chosen.
How the hell does that happen?
That, no,
I don't
I
know, man. Doesn't I mean, make sense.
We can't stay here. Come on, let's grab what we can and get moving.
Yeah. Actually, I want to check out his stats real quick because I don't know what his stats are. He's hurt. What? Reality show trivia? He's a team player. He's an accountant. Nimble. Okay, so he's actually pretty shit. Damn. A loved idol. Okay, you're a born leader.
I mean, if you play as him, you increase his stuff.
Yeah.
That's the thing, though.
No, I'm not.
You lost the other dude, though.
Well, I mean, I couldn't really stop that. That was...
So that happened right there.
Okay. I'm gonna take all this. Or wait, is this my home base? Or is this...
Not anymore. It was, but...
Oh, wait, I have to go down.
Where'd you come from,
escape,
anyways?
Mr. Tanner's.
Me and a couple guys from the unit came up here to do some deer
all
hunting.
Right, I'm gonna take you all this stuff.
Are you in the army?
You don't miss much, do you? Anyway, we were on our way back when these psychos rushed us out of goddamn nowhere.
What happened?
You see me? You see Coltner Strand? Do the math.
Oh. Wait, what's
I don't have enough space for this.
Oh, shit. I don't have a shotgun.
I would still have a shotgun.
I mean, how? What does aspirin do?
Eat the snack.
Yeah, I don't. Yeah, I think the aspirin's more valuable than the snack. Yeah, that's everything. All right.
See, because what is it? You're actually gonna be getting your first home base.
I think what I'm gonna do though is check out all
and
the.
And then you can go ahead and actually get part of your stuff in. You know?
I think what I want to do is check out some of these other homes or other.
Wait, you can't carry.
Well, I mean, if there's any more, like, stuff I already do have, like that.
Oh, well, then, yeah.
That's why. I think I'm just gonna try and sneak around this. I don't wanna try and attract too much attention. Oh, shit. Okay. Get ready, but wait.
You can sneak up on them and do something.
Okay, this is a little overkill. Wait, how do I give meds to people? Because I know this guy was injured.
What's up? Bye.
I guess it's just like
I think it's something that you have to do in the first one because in the second game, in your home base, you make an infirmary.
Spot,
and then you place a character in and you get like a doctor person in your group to like treat them.
Oh, okay. Hey, that's teamwork. Anything in here? Helping you? I guess not. Okay, that's just confusing.
This game gets way better than what you're supposed to.
Well, yeah, because I feel like you're curious.
You actually learn everything.
Oh, fuck. There we go. I know, that just... It reminds... Oh, yeah.
I'm lucky they didn't hear that.
Ooh. Is that better? I think my hat is better. Yeah, I feel like that. Wait, what did say? Oh, equip or take. That doesn't sound good. I can hear something. This was really weird.
Oh,
right
now
no, I mean like the loot here was shit. Like there was nothing there. Wait, send us on a fully check. Oh shit. Ooh. I feel like there's more. There's gotta be something. Cause that loot felt like. Oh? Yeah, here we go. This is what
sounds like I've got company.
Yes, okay. Meds. Good. This is what I need.
You
Oh my.
I'm already loaded down here. I'm already loaded down here.
Like, don't hold it all the way, because that's another thing is you can try your best to avoid doing the, like, you know, the noise, like,
wait,
what's up?
Thing.
I just realized. Can I take this on him? Yeah!
There you go.
Oh, this is strats. Okay. Oh, fuck.
Now he carries it on
him. Oh, wait, I just want to play
quiet here.
Okay, I want to play as him, though. So, I think I fully checked this place out. Oh, that's a little too far.
Wait, can you take the car? Because I know on the second one you could drive, but I'm not sure about the first one.
It said it was locked, but I don't know if I can, like, break it open. I'll try.
Maybe you can find the key somewhere around.
I don't know, because I checked the entire industrial place around it, and there was nothing there.
But there's other areas.
Yeah.
I still haven't searched, because I noticed about the areas you searched already are check marked.
Yeah, I mean, the campsite, maybe. I could go check the campsite first, actually.
Yeah, because you never know.
That house seems a little far away, though, for... Oh, shit. That's what I get for running.
Yep. Okay, you gotta be careful with your shit, right?
Oh, shit. Wait, is that a guy? No, that's a zombie. Right? Wait. Yeah, it's a zombie. I thought that was just a person. I was like, wait, what?
I know in the second one there's people that you can kill and fight and all that, but they're evil. I think they do the same thing in the first one, too.
I mean, that makes sense. I mean, in a zombie apocalypse, you gotta watch it.
And, like, mainly know the second one now since that's what I've been playing recently.
Yeah, that makes sense.
I need a breather.
Alright, wait.
Sounds like I've got company.
Oh, okay. Oh shit, wait, my buddy. Wait, what the heck is that grave? Oh, no, it's just an enemy. Shit. I don't want to shoot. Shoot is like last resort type of shit. You guys can hold it. Wow. Hey. Alright, I'm just gonna go to the orbit pick up there and see if I can get it. If I can't, well, that's just sick. Yeah. Oh, time to sneak up on this guy. Oh, there's heavy attacks. Wait, can I jump? Yes! Oh, that's awesome.
So, where are we going?
I don't know. I guess we just head to town and try to find somebody.
Yeah, or...
Well,
I kind of took that guy's walkie-talkie. Maybe we can raise somebody on that.
Jesus, Ed, why did you do that?
I don't know. I figured if he had a radio, there must be somebody on the other end.
So you robbed a dead guy, and you expect his friends to help us out?
Wait, who says they're his friends?
Wait, a car, a truck,
I mean, maybe they didn't even really like the guy.
Dad? Dad, are you there?
Oh, shit.
Hello? Can you hear me? Listen, we're stuck up here on Mount Tanner. My friend needs medical attention. Can you help us?
Can you make it down to Spencer's Mill? Some of us are holed up at the church. If your friend doesn't look too dicey, we'll let you in.
The church in Spencer's Mill. We're on our way. We'll, try not to look too dicey.
They said they're at a church, but...
Yeah.
So they have to find... Wait, what? Wait, what? Okay.
I guess he did get it.
I'm so confused, but hey, I'm not gonna play it. I'm just gonna play it. Fuck it. Oh. Get off. Here we go.
The first time I played.
much for getting across here.
Great, so we're stuck up here playing cannibal family picnic until somebody bothers to come looking for us?
Maybe not. Anyway. Let's head down the bank. Right. Might be a place for us to cross on foot.
Okay, wait, shit.
Incoming!
Oh, shit. This is bad. Get at the Holy
Down here. Oh, man, it's a lot of crazies.
Incoming! Incoming, just one person here. I'm gonna take a painkiller. Wait, is it really up? Okay. Oh shit.
Here they come! Yeah, I mean,
we don't want any trouble. We're headed your way. You said you were holed up in a church? What the hell's happening around here?
You haven't heard?
No cell reception up at the lake. I'm not gonna risk it. Guess you could say we've been out of the loop.
All we know is a bunch of crazy people tried to eat us.
It started, what, 12, 13 days ago? At first, it was just weird stories on the news. Random maulings, violent incidents at hospitals, black helicopters in the sky. Just strange stuff. I guess they were trying to keep it quiet, but that didn't last too long. People figured it out pretty quick. People who die, they don't stay dead. They come back as one of those things.
I told you that guy was dead.
Seems like the only way to stop them for good is with a shot to the head. Anything else, they just keep coming.
So you're saying those things are zombies?
I don't know. Maybe it's some kind of messed up supervirus. Maybe it's radiation from outer space, or black magic, or the wrath of almighty frickin' God. Your guess is as good as mine.
So wait a minute. What's the government's response to all this?
Oh, I'm here.
Haven't they sent in the National Guard or something?
The government? You don't get it. It's been total chaos.
At first, they told us just to stay home,
lock our doors, and wait for the all clear. Then the power died. No one ever sounded the all clear.
Yeah, I gotta upgrade, dude. Even in a zombie apocalypse, you gotta have nice cars. I mean,
just lucky, I guess. It was pretty chaotic up at the lake.
You're not gonna tell her?
I don't know yet.
Dude, it's her dad!
You wanna confess that we killed her father and stole his radio before they patched you up?
Yeah, okay, maybe we leave that part out.
That's actually a lot.
I think you put stuff in the trunk of the car.
Don't let it get out!
Or I'll just check like any random car out here.
Stuff in the back, then there you go.
Oh, yeah.
Might want to swing wide.
I guess I'll take
this
car.
We got zombies to the left.
I'll leave the ammo.
Well, how much what do you have in the other one?
Should I hear my teammates who need help?
Because, I mean, You never know. Take whatever car you do.
Actually, I feel like the police car would be the best car. That looks good for the same. Oh shit! No, Ed!
Don't let him get up!
I think I'm gonna take the police car. So I'll leave this ammunition that I don't need on me at the moment. In there. And I'm just gonna jog my way to this, because I feel like it would be some food or something.
We got Zeds at 9 o'clock.
Oh fuck.
Better do one more sweep. Make sure everything's clear.
Oh. Ooh, what's this? Won't help serious ones. Typical cover over the cover. Oh, okay. I don't know. Hey, you don't come into my shop. Oh,
damn it.
Shit.
Zed's up ahead.
Oh yeah, I forgot how to look at this game.
Confirmed. We're Zed free here.
At your base or some shit. Aren't those bookshelves behind switchable? Because they were kind of glowing. I think that was switchable.
Yep.
There you go.
I don't know what the heck I was talking here. Does it numb the pain, but typical code. Okay.
I mean, you can find anywhere. I mean, it's like a apocalyptic world, you know?
I know, you could probably find everything. Okay, I think I'm just gonna leave now.
Zed's up ahead.
Back of the cop car head. Does that have
a... The back of the cop car? Well, I know I put all the ammunition in there. I know that. That's
you're taking the cop car?
Yeah, I'm taking the cop car because I think the cop car is gonna be the best.
You
gonna get in it or what, man? Come on. Okay, I wasn't gonna believe you, man. Yeah, this is way smoother. Honestly, I think looting right now would be probably good. I'm gonna see if I can loot this one.
I mean, you're gonna have fun.
You better get ready.
Shit. That makes sense. Let me see if I can get on the roof.
Maybe you have to have certain specific people that you're gonna have to make day rounds.
Might wanna swing wide. You've got zombies to the left.
Oh shit, okay, yeah.
Which is why you gotta actually be careful when you're careful of making sure you don't lose any good characters, because you're gonna be really needed.
I don't see an entrance to this.
Zombies up ahead. Go through or go around?
I don't see an entrance to this place. I don't think I can just open it. I'll try over here. See if nope. That's a nope. Okay.
I think you just have to
go. Alright. Get in the car, guys. What? Realism. Come on.
Really low.
I'm just crashing.
Lily, did you invite these strangers?
I need some water.
Good, you made it.
That one doesn't look so good.
Name's Ed. Pleased to meet you.
Come with me, son. We'll see to those.
God damn it! We got enough trouble without bringing in another freeloader to use up all our medicine.
Real nice, Alan. I offered them shelter. I'm letting them in. Us freeloaders have to stick together.
Girl's got the common sense God gave a tree stump. You're worse than your brother.
I don't like this, Alan,
come on,
dude.
I'll give you the nickel tour.
For the day. Ooh, I wonder, can I check out this?
What's our sit rep? Later. What's our sit rep?
I don't want to talk to Alan. See ya. This dude. Good enough, scout.
Population. Oh.
I spend most of my time here, using the radio to coordinate everyone.
Yeah, I'm gonna bring it. Oh, wait.
So in the very first game, here's one thing that I learned about the locker from the second game, actually.
Yeah.
I believe it's the same on the first one. I'm pretty sure the majority of the stuff that they did on the second is the same thing that they did on the first. But one thing that I do know for sure, though, is you could get an outpost, right? And what that is, it's basically certain areas where you claim it, right? Yeah. And you claim them by having
next up's the kitchen. Sam's our unofficial in-house chef, but well, there's only so much anybody can do with canned soup and pork rinds.
Yeah.
However, seriously though, in rule the number outpost, one, all the food stays in here, right? And it stays sealed.
Just like how you do.
You wouldn't believe how fast rats get into things otherwise. We learned that one the hard way.
So let's say you were out looting. Yeah. And you can't make it to your main home base, you can go to your outpost, put your stuff in the locker, but it doesn't matter, because once you get
sleeping
to your home
quarters?
Base, you're going to
hope
have
you don't mind sharing. We're pretty tight on space here. Alan's been saying we should move to someplace bigger,
you know, like
but my dad's a carpenter, and he says
yes,
we could build like a dorm room or something to get more space.
How many people do you have here?
I think you've met just about everybody, except maybe my brother and my dad. They're out scouting for supplies, I think. I haven't heard from them in a while.
Like your workshop benches, your infirmary, and all that kind
somebody
of stuff, right?
Somebody took a weed whack in my fucking neck.
The outpost is just like a quick area to
we
go ahead
may
and
have
like
something
have
here
a sleep
for the
zone,
pain,
you know? And then to go ahead and, well, like, try to catch a
could
breath.
Could be a sign of
infection.
We'll need to get Dr. Hansen
out try to put some stuff.
I'll see if I can get him on the radio.
Hey, thanks, I appreciate the hospitality.
Do not forget to entertain strangers, or by so doing, some have unwittingly entertained angels.
How about
oh,
that?
Said,
I might be an angel.
Yeah, see? And as you could tell, that's how 25 is how much food supply
hot
you have. That goes down
so long
each day. The meds, you got 9. That goes down each day as well, you know, depending on how your population is using it and yourself. Same thing with the box things. That's your materials.
Mm-hmm.
I believe the barrel is actually your fuel tank or the fuel and all that kind of stuff.
Walk with Walk with Lily, okay.
Yeah, have to walk around. Yeah, because this is also a story-based game, pretty much, so.
Yeah, I guess. Well, yeah.
Look, I didn't want to say this in front of your friend, but fever is a bad sign.
Ooh,
especially after a bite. Pastor Will's going to try and get Doc Hansen to come down and take a look at him, but if he doesn't get some antibiotics, he's probably not going to make it.
Some painkillers.
If it comes to that, I promise Alan will take care of him. Bullet to the brain before he turns. It's for the best.
Jesus, Lily, he's not a rabid dog.
Don't you get it? More of us didn't make it than did. We can't be soft-hearted about this. Not anymore. We need medicine here anyway. You can't be sick.
So there is a cure?
No one can be sick. So that's it, huh? Nice to meet ya. Would you prefer to be shot in the face or kicked out on your asses? No,
it's...
Look, we're barely hanging on here as it is. Medicine was some of the first stuff to run out. We don't have any to spare for your friend. I'm sorry. That's just the way it is.
What if I find some more?
Will that pay our rent?
Think so.
Yeah, okay, sure. If you can find a place to get more medicine, I'll make sure your friend has a place to stay. His name is Ed. I know. If you need to resupply before you head out, check the locker.
Nobody minds if you're getting shit done and you need extra stuff. Just don't take shit you haven't earned.
Here. Wait, what? There's a cell tower behind the swine and bovine. From up there, you should be able to get a good look at the town. Maybe you'll spot some place to find medicine.
Appreciate it.
Just hurry, okay? I'm not sure how long I can rein Alan in.
So long.
Alright, so, okay. Yeah, now this is interesting stuff. So you can only carry one run sack today. And what a run sack is basically a giant sack that you're going to be carrying. It's kind of like a backpack, but you know, but it's going to basically be like a giant, like, bandana stuff. Also, in it. So you can only carry one in your inventory at a time. But what you do is you've got to go moody, right? You got to find the run sack, you carry that, you take it back to your base. Six daily, your stocks are piled. See what it's
losing. Oh shit, yeah, piles. Okay.
So you're losing 8 a day on your food. And that's because you got 8 of population.
8 ammunition?
You're also losing 8 of ammunition because you got 8 people.
Six
of mass.
Well, yeah, that's because you're
destruction, all that.
Okay, mass is not that bad. Yeah,
our scouts just spotted a new group of survivors. Your map should have the location.
Okay, so I have 8 beds, 8 population. That's good. Fame. Okay.
See, and there you go. Right there, that's where you could go ahead and build stuff, you know, and, like, radio basically radio. Those stuff. Like, the empty areas are pretty much the spots where you get to build. Do the construction stuff.
Oh, okay, so pasture. Oh, so these are extra areas I can build.
Yeah, and also where you could go ahead and build certain things for what you want to do. For example, a training area, a garden, all that kind of stuff.
Yeah, so I got a parking? I don't think that's...
If you have a car... you park in the parking area, and then if you go to the back of the trunk, you could, what is it... fast transfer all your stuff into your locker and all that kind of into the base, so you don't have to keep going in and out.
Church and kitchen, that's pretty self-explanatory. Radio room.
And then you can obviously repair your car if you find a repair kit.
Oh shit. Okay, so that's what you use influence for. There's some things I can tell you. So this uses...
Influence is used to go ahead and get more outposts. It's also used to go ahead and also, well... you know, gain more trust with more people and all that kind of stuff that require it and all that kind of stuff.
Yeah. Requires a good cook. You know what? I don't think I have a good cook. I could set up... I think I have enough sleeping areas for now.
Yeah.
I don't think I have a workshop, though. Yeah, I think I'll set up...
You got a medical area already, so... You got a training area.
I don't have a basic workshop. I think that... Oh, yeah, this is what you use. Repair stored weapons each day or do it manually at the supply locker for 30. I think this would be good.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'll start building that.
Now you gotta actually wait the exact time that it says. 15
minutes. So the construction area. Oh, whoa, what the?
Infestation screamers. Oh, okay. Now, those are screamers. So what screamers are, they're like normal zombies, but they scream. So if you get spotted by them, they're gonna scream, and then it's gonna go ahead and cause more zombies to come at you.
Oh, son of a bitch.
So you gotta take out the screamers first when you're cleaning out infestation areas. So your main priority is to try to sneak behind them and take them out first.
Yeah, I left the bullets in here.
You should probably put some of the stuff you don't want to keep carrying on you in your...
I'm already loaded down here.
Because that's one thing about this game is... Oh wait, I think you have pockets too. So like your med should probably stay in your pockets. Do you have pockets? Do you know? I don't think so, actually. Damn.
Yeah, no, I'm gonna put the ammunition.
Alright, it's because in the second one, I didn't get pockets. I guess even though it's like pants pockets, I'm not sure, but like in the second game, you have the ability to get pockets.
It's
reckless,
is all I'm saying. Runs in the family. Jacob and Thomas are both AWOL. This isn't the first time.
Those two are gonna get themselves killed one of these days. Jake wouldn't be much of a loss, but Thomas is pretty good with that revolver.
You're a cold-hearted son of a bitch, you know that?
Oh, snap. Wait, this is giving me influence? Oh, shit. So if I... Oh, wait, I just put in all my damage. From my actual gun. So if you take out ammunition, you... Or you take out stuff, you get... Less influence. Okay. So I'm gonna put all this in. Medicine? I don't think I'm gonna need alcohol.
I guess because I know for sure if they could take stuff out, I think.
I don't think I can actually what I will take. I guess I'll take you. Because I will need some meds just in case.
Yeah.
Yeah, I think that's all I'll take. So now I have 71 influence, that's nice.
Bunch of dumbasses. What the hell did they think was gonna happen?
Shit. What did you expect?
Oh, it's because of my
We're going to need some construction material soon, or this place is going to start falling down around our ears.
So the main objective is to...
What's up?
The land is to...
So long.
The mission is called, but it's basically to go ahead and go get the meds.
Hey, you.
I didn't know Marcus was black until now. I thought he was
What's
brown,
up?
Or,
bye.
Until I noticed in, like, the picture up here, I thought he was
Oh, you can check your one out.
Yeah.
No.
He's still hurt.
Well, he's hurt, of course, but...
Yeah.
So wait, what's the cop good at?
The cop, he's good at shooting.
Eagle eye, so apparently he has an eagle eye.
So he's just good for shooting. I mean, that makes sense. He's at guard duty. Oh, so can I assign people stuff?
I don't think
yet. Not yet. Probably because I'm not a leader, I would guess.
That's one thing I do know, is you do eventually make yourself a leader, but one character, you make a leader. Like, the character you use the most, and when you do the
Son
most
of
things,
bitch. Can't trust
right,
anybody
becomes a leader.
Shit around here these days.
Tip.
Okay, I think I'm going to leave the car here. I don't want to take that.
Better luck finding
I think I'm going to go on foot. It's not that far. I think I kind
of... again, I believe you need...
How'd you all end up at the church, anyways?
Anyway, for the cars.
Jeez, I don't know. At first it just seemed like the place to go, you know? End of the world and all that.
And
then we started hearing about how bad it was getting. Other people tried to go it alone and it ended up...
Left.
Well, we just sort of stayed here after that.
Just the six of you?
I mean,
no.
Yeah, but, I mean,
there used to be 12 of us.
I have to juke them. Or I have to be a bit careful.
Go into the car and see if they do the fuel system in the first one.
Oh shit, what's this? Confidence
the
device?
They do...
Wait a minute, I found some friends.
Oh, hey, you could gain more people then.
Hey, buddies.
Yeah, you can grow your population.
Hey.
Hey. Hey, man, how you doing?
What's a good word?
So, Ashley, Richard. Oh shit.
No, that's just a supply locker.
What do they have? A frying pan. Candlestick?
Strangers, trust, resources. Oh, wait, they need resources, I think, to gain trust.
Oh, so if I give them stuff, they'll trust me more. Maybe that's how I gain
trust. Yeah, that's how you're going to gain trust with them.
It's the freaks
trust.
We really got
to
worry about.
They're going to give you a message.
Well?
Oh, so help destroy a feral zombie? Oh,
destroy,
shit.
That's what neighbors are for.
Sure.
Yeah, I would help.
Let's go.
Them, yeah. The thing is,
let's
I
move.
Would rather go ahead and gain more population, gain more friends in this game, because it helps you out. Then
oh,
you
there's the feral zombies. Oh, shit, I should have just... Okay, whatever. I don't think
you
I can switch.
You don't have to do it right away anyway, so... Because you're just adding it as one of the missions you would do eventually.
Well, how do I change missions? Oh, cycle missions, RT. Wait, what? Oh, those things. Because I was, like, literally right here, and now I don't see it anymore.
Oh, wait, never mind. I guess you do have to do it now.
Yeah. Okay, whatever. I'll do it. I'm just going to look around. Okay, I don't see anything. This is a little risky. I'm going to sneak back. Wait, who's with me? Oh, hey. Wait, I want to see. What are you?
Oh, so he's going to come with me and help you out.
Yeah. But, I want to see what does his staff are. If I have him. I don't have him.
You know how
oh, yeah, because he's not one of my guys. He's just a dude. That's cool,
yeah,
though.
You eventually could be...
Zombies up ahead. Fuck. Go through or go around?
I got nothing left.
Richard. Richard seems like a cool dude. I like how these two guys have just been consistently watching. Yeah, I mean, if you guys want to chat, go ahead.
Okay. Looks like no zombies were close by.
Ooh, hand grenade. Fuck. I'm attracting zombies. Oh, shit.
Grab it!
Okay. Damn, I have a grenade. This one's clear. Loaded. This place has so much loot. Ooh. Shit, still a smart backpack. I feel like it's a little effective at taking off limbs. What's more effective? That does 8? Or wait, no, it's just a 2x4 bracket. You weigh more. I don't like that. I'll take you.
Nice.
Equip you. Oh shit, no. Equip. What happens if I destroy a weapon, do you know?
You gain some of the materials, I believe. Did you?
Yeah.
Wait, did you? Wait, no, but did he get
me
through or no?
No. I mean, I got a better weapon.
Okay. Looks like no zombies were close by.
Yo! I don't have ammo for you, but,
40 caliber, but that's because you gotta find it.
Yo, okay, what don't I need? I don't need a petrol bomb.
I'd rather to put that away and then take the, shotgun.
Wait, why can't I put you back? Do I have to... Okay, I guess I'm destroying you.
Yeah, and the second one, if you...
I don't have enough space for this.
Oh, I ran out of space. Oh, rip. I'll have to come back for that. Oh, yeah. There's more here?
What you can come back.
What did I leave here? Wait, what's this? A resource bundle? Wait, what? Medical resource container of medicine? Load... Oh, wait, this is what you're talking about. The rucksacks.
Oh, yeah, that's what you need.
So if I take you...
Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
We'll be ready.
I don't have enough space for this.
Alright.
I would suggest you go back, drop it off, and then go do your mission.
I mean, I'm closer to the mission. I could complete this.
I mean, I guess you could complete it.
I guess it's not completing it yet, but... Yeah, I'm gonna go do this real quick.
Yeah, but you do need to go...
I'm
that
so...
But yeah, see, there you go. You just got your first run stack, though.
And
yeah, I told you it's just like a big pouch bag thing.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. And I'm also loaded right now, like... Literally on everything I could ever want. Anything in here? Nope. I don't even know how, I can't even hold anything. What am I searching for?
So you gotta take out a specific zombie.
Is that it? Like, we're searching for feral zombies. This is so close to the infestation, though. That's why I'm scared. Potential home site.
I don't even remember what type of zombie that is anymore.
This is a potential home site?
Oh, consider this one searched.
So you need 30 materials, requires 8 people, crit man resistant. Yeah, see, so this is a potential home site, yeah.
Oh, that's cool.
So scouting the area around, taking out all the zombies in the area and all that, and then if you meet the requirements, you can make it a home site.
Oh, that's cool. Oh my fuck.
Trouble, right flank.
A few zombies, you did. Like one. Hope everyone's enjoying the game, by the way. Remember, check out the panels, and also, you know, comment hashtag free pack. You know, keep sharing the stream too, y'all.
Dude, wait, no, you gotta be kidding me.
You gotta be searching around in the blue mark, though.
That's so gay, the blue mark is where the infestation is.
Well, it's not that hard. It's only one screamer. It tells you how many there was when you're nearby. But it tells you how many screamers there is. You just take out the one screamer.
Yeah.
It's just the first zombie you kill. As long as you kill that very first one, right? Like, as long as you kill all the screamers off, then you're good. Then you kill the remaining zombies.
What was that, like, Superman jump? Alright, I'm a little spooked. I'm gonna be a little careful with this one. I'm not gonna do this one fast.
Oh yeah, see, so it even just tells you how many things you have to search too.
Oh shit.
Check that backpack. How much more space does it have?
It's the same one.
Oh, small backpack. Okay.
You know what?
I'm gonna try to find a bigger one. Take your ammo though. Max out your ammo.
Okay.
How much do you carry?
I'm already loaded down here.
You only have 30, okay.
There's nothing left in this place. Yeah, I'm gonna I know there's one more place I have to check over here, so I'm gonna do that.
You have to go around the area checking, though. That's the search site where you're at.
Wait, I have to check this area?
Yeah, that's the area because there's a little search icon.
Consider this one searched.
Okay, yep. Okay, yeah.
Oh.
Yeah, I'm going.
Now you have to actually go to the infestation.
Nah, fam, I'm going to this one over here first.
Boy.
I know eventually I'm gonna have to do it, but
it's either way good to take out the infestation areas anyways.
Yeah, I guess. I need a better backpack, that's what I need. Why can't this be like PUBG where I can just find a military?
I mean, you can.
Time to move on.
You just have to go to the right area.
Ooh.
The right place.
Yeah. I doubt a freaking backpack would be in here.
Yeah, you never know someone's gonna be in the backpack.
Pile of vending machine snacks, coffee, I can't carry any of you.
Coffee will increase your stamina.
Oh. Can I, loot you?
What's up?
Yeah, this is all food. So I'll probably have to come back here soon. So that's
well,
good.
I mean, if you need more food and all that, then yeah.
I mean, it's good to know that there's actually stuff there.
Yeah, because you can come back at any time.
Yeah, I mean, look, it even tells me. Like, I can tell there's food in there now. Okay, that's good. That's cool. That way I'm not just like, oh, where was this stuff again? Oh, shit.
Keep your eye on our right. We got zombies incoming.
Can I, go over here? Throw a grenade.
Yeah, that's gonna make so much fun.
Yeah, actually. Shit.
Well, here's this. Find a screamer first. Take it out.
What the hell is a screamer? Look like? Have a suppressor.
They don't. I know for sure they do look. I do know for sure they do look a bit different than standard zombies. I think they're like one of the ones from like the head and all that.
Oh, I do have an onk. Should I equip that?
Zombies up ahead. Go through or go around.
I don't think there's a screamer in your head. I'm pretty sure it's just an infestation because it doesn't pop the screamer anytime anymore. You just have to be careful, I guess, in case
there. Well, let me. I'm pretty sure the map would tell me. Because I know it did. Well, actually, no, there's no guarantee.
Yeah, no, I mean, sometimes it could pop up, you know, maybe, you never know, it could
have
just popped up for that first time. But yet again, your character itself will mention if there's a screamer or not, if it's spawning. None of
those are screaming.
Break its fucking skull! Oh, son of a bitch!
Get
out of my way! Wait, shit!
And we're done building. Are you coming home for the ribbon cutting?
Get out of my friend.
I don't have enough space for this.
Heads up. We got zombies coming.
I see them.
That should do it.
Sneak into shore infestation clear. Hey.
I don't have enough space for this.
You know, this is there's so much loot in this area. Like, I'm definitely gonna have to come back here.
I believe that noise didn't bring any zombies.
That's good.
Resources.
Well, I mean, I'm still searching it. But
yeah.
Cannon jars, fire. I feel like that's a distraction.
Yeah, it is.
You're
right. Yeah. Distraction.
Resource bundle. Wait, did I get another resource bundle? Zombie horde. Wait, what? Oh shit!
Oh fuck!
You got Zeds at 9 o'clock.
Yeah, I know. I got Zeds at 9 o'clock. Help me! Oh shit, that's a spring.
Don't let it get up!
Fuck, I need pink arrows.
Remember, they don't have arms. And their body's like fucked up in the middle. That was
can't do that right now.
Okay. That's what zombie boy was alerted.
Maybe later.
It's like trouble up ahead there.
You need to increase your stamina big time for sure. You need to see if you can find any snacks or coffee or something in the area.
Oh, wait, I just realized I used a lot of my stuff now.
Because you see that part that's like gray at the
there
very top?
There we go. There's some food.
See that part at the gray at the top of your stamina bar? You can't no longer max up to that. You just need to obviously
watch behind us.
Snack food or something, you know, to increase it. There you go.
Another time.
Okay. Wait, why is that a big ass red guy?
Consider this one searched.
Watch behind us.
What the fuck?
I see one.
Oh god.
Engaging!
Did we get him? Oh, this is the Pharaoh's Zombie. This is the Pharaoh's Zombie. Has to be.
Oh, I got him.
Yeah, that actually makes sense. Because I was gonna say, like, why is there a big ass, like, dot? Oh, that guy just alerted the whole fucking horde.
Alright,
I'll
just go to the base.
I love finding the ship. I need to get my stamina back. Let's eat some snacks. So where the heck's my base? Right there. Fuck. Okay. So there's labor, man. Look for a place.
Go to your base and put some of the stuff you found in blue, and then do that mission. Because you're closer to your life. Why don't you just take one of the cars, like the hot car with you? So you can just put stuff in the hot car.
Wall repairs can't be too careful. Minus 10 material, minus 1 trust.
I'm almost home.
We'll crack open a cold one for you.
Oh, yeah.
Shit!
Shit.
Yeah, your base gets attacked once in a while. And then they have to fight off and all that kind of stuff.
So what am I low on?
I got nothing left.
They still got food, they still got health, ammo. Your mats went down, for sure.
Well, yeah, my material. Shit.
There you go.
Hey, look.
Don't say I never gave you anything.
I just got a ton of influence. So I'm gonna put in that grenade, I'm gonna put in this...
Oh yeah, because you got meds, so your meds just went up, so now you got 70.
Yeah, look at that. Damn. That's really good. So, what am I
gonna... See, that's how you maintain your bases in this game.
I'm gonna leave that morphine there. I'm gonna take you for meds.
I'll put one of your guns back for ones that you're not gonna be using.
I guess I'll keep you on me just in case. What else do I need? I guess I'll take you. What type of ammo does this
have? We have to make sure it's the right ammo. I'll take you.
40 caliber. Wait. Oh, I don't have 40 caliber. Or .40. Yep.
I guess I'll just that good back.
Yeah. 70 influence. Limited by fame. I guess I'm not popular.
Bunch of dumbasses. What the hell did they think was gonna happen?
Shit. Well, what did you expect?
Wow.
Shit. At this rate, I'd settle for a slingshot. Better luck finding ammo for it, at least.
You know what? I think I've played as her. She needs the rest. Marcus.
Hi.
Let's do this.
Well, yeah, because yet again, you do want to go ahead and, of course, switch off characters. Here's one thing is, I know in the second one, I'm not sure if they do it in the first one, because again, I kind of forgot the first one. I played it like, kind of fast. That's why. And then, I have bad memory, so. I'm like so used to the new one now. And then, like, they're so different, because, you know, like, it's kind of like playing Halo 1 and Halo 2, how there's some missing features in the first one and they're in the second, right?
Mm-hmm.
Well, in the second, at your base, you get the thing where it shows a happy face, sad face, and all that kind of stuff, depending on how the mood is for your population. Where some characters get depressed, some get, you know, sad, angry, and all that, right?
Yeah.
And you have to make, you have to play a certain characters, do their missions, or you just gotta use them, you know, so they feel like they're being used and all that kind of stuff.
Hey,
you know?
She's a friend, and she's tired, so that makes sense.
Yeah.
So it looks like they added way more to the second one in terms of death.
Yeah.
I feel like this one's pretty good, though. I mean, if you just...
Well, this one's good to start off the series.
Yeah.
Because it's the first one, and then you get the second one, and then the second one's even more realistic, more advanced, you know? It's more things to take care of.
Oh, so I maintain the influence no matter who I'm playing.
Yeah.
That's good to know, because if the influence was different for every character...
The only thing is, though, the player that you play the most, though, is the one that becomes the leader, though. That's the
thing. Marcus already has the leadership trait. That's all I know. Yeah. People are inclined to listen to me. So I think he is gonna be my leader. But
I mean, he is your main character, like your fun ass too, so
yeah. But of course I'm gonna have other characters.
If I just lose one, then I know the character takes over.
What I'm gonna do though is over here.
Like I was playing with one of my good friends called Just Two. Honestly, they came too. And he lost some of his characters already, man.
Oh, that's screwed up. Well, yeah, that's the problem. Like, if you mess up...
Actually, for example, like...
Our scouts just spotted a new group of survivors.
Well,
here's the location.
And not all the people in the group are some of the people that are survivors will attack you instead of be friends.
Oh, shit. We got some survivors. Okay, let's see if this happens.
Right? So, that's the thing.
I'll check this out next.
Copy that.
This is Richard. What happened?
You watch my back, and we'll split everything we find 50-50.
Get out of
here.
Sound
fair? Otherwise,
let's go, man.
All right, be ready in a minute.
Okay.
Yeah.
They're inside!
What? Oh, shit.
Break his fucking skull!
Thank you. you are.
What the fuck are you doing, dude?
Kill
a
dude
instead of
a bomb.
Yeah,
sure. What now, dude? Behind you.
Okay, I can't save him. He's on the ground.
Clear off the inside!
I don't have much of a choice. I don't have a melee weapon on me. Yeah, I didn't take one because they were all damaged.
Okay, good. They're inside!
Get off. Oh shit. No, no, no. Fuck, he's knocking the gun on my ass. I'm gonna use a gun now.
Break his fucking skull!
That was a close one. Thank you for telling me that. I didn't notice. I need a snack. Fuck, dude. Looks like they're only coming from... Oh shit, there's a screamer over there.
Clear off the inside!
Bitch, it is clear. Alright, hold up, I'm gonna check my inventory. Yeah, no, this is all I got. The gun. I literally just... Nah, I'm good. Thanks. Yeah.
Trouble, right flank.
Thanks for coming to get me. I'm ready to leave. We should get moving. Lead on.
Let's roll. Okay, that was it.
This is for you. You earned it.
Ooh, what a game. Let's see, boys.
Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
Hey. Who are you?
Good to see you. Good to see you.
Huh. Let's see what they got. Because what I need is a melee weapon. Yeah, I need a frying pan. I'll take that.
I don't want to put my mouth on trouble, but I think our defenses here are pretty solid.
What's a good word?
This is really cool. Which I've been avoiding.
Looks like a good vantage point up there.
All right.
I need a breather.
Oh, God.
gonna look around.
Here we go.
Got some houses. There's a building we want to check out.
Another vehicle. Over there. Zombie horde, okay. Ooh, gun shop. Now that would be a good place to check out. Auto mechanic. It's an RV.
Hey,
whoa.
What's that? Looks like a vet's office or something.
Oh yeah, Dr. Gilroy's clinic. What about it?
Well, antibiotics for dogs aren't any different than antibiotics for people. Zombie horde. And it looks like no one's broken in.
That's a good idea. Okay, sounds like it's worth checking out.
Warehouse.
Hang on. I've got a transmission coming in, I think.
We've had enough being on our own. We'd love to join you if you let us.
You might want to go check it out.
Better deal with this first.
Oh, looks like we got invited. I think that's everything so far. Yeah, I think well, I finished the mission, and I got a ton of new supplies. Like, I got a sack of meat. Yeah, that's what I just did.
Ooh!
I'm sending Alan and Sam to meet you at the clinic.
Oh, I'm gonna get some backup, that's good.
A little busy for that, don't you think?
Yep, nope. That was the only way to get everybody came out. But I'm gonna head back to my base to
Alan?
Leave all these supplies.
Thanks.
It was that, or let him stay here
but
and keep grumbling about kicking you and Ed out.
Point.
That's how you get rid of screaming.
Do me a favor and don't come driving up like a dumbass.
What Alan's trying to say is cars make noise. Zed's like noise. Plus, they don't exactly go on trees,
hey,
and we only got so much fuel to keep them running. So we gotta be careful about when we use them.
Yeah, I know eventually.
How's it going?
I'm almost there.
We'll crack open a cold one for you.
There's blood hearts. They have to take out. It was a giant heart.
Oh, wait.
Basically,
fuel
like
resource. Oh, looks like there is fuel.
Huh?
Yeah, right here. Fuel tank?
No. On the side of the car. Like in real life, how you fill up the car.
Oh, where's that?
You see if it pops up an icon for it. But wait, go back to it. Right there. Yeah, look.
Vehicle storage.
Storage.
Well, the way it... I think the vehicle storage is how you put in the fuel.
I guess.
Yeah, because I don't see any.
Get it in real quick?
Yeah, it is. Because it says fuel right there, like the fuel source. I'm pretty sure if I... Like, let me try it. If I take that out...
There you go. Don't say I never gave you nothing.
What you got?
Oh, you know. Stuff.
Huh. Yeah, okay, I'm gonna get back in.
Because on a second, you have to actually go to the side of the car for the fuel can. And you have to actually pour it in.
That's realistic. Yeah, it is.
And you also get a bar.
Oh shit. Sure.
As well, that tells you how much the car has of fuel.
Huh.
Yeah.
That's cool. So, like, the supplies I get have, I think it was fuel.
Because it says fuel is useful for crafting stuff that requires fuel.
Ooh, a handcrafted suppressor. Yeah, I'm taking that. That would be great for my rifle.
What can you add it on?
Probably my rifle. Wait, what does it say? This one should only last. Okay.
I guess you need to find some too.
Well, I mean, this one's half crap. I guess I'll leave it in there actually. What I do need is bullets.
You could probably find a sniper.
I do need bullets. I don't really know on that. Oh yeah, I also bought a frying pan.
Mitchell's on the stream saying, "You make me cringe." My cousin's currently hosting the stream, not me.
Hey, yo, Mitchell, what the hell?
And of course, I'm gonna make you cringe.
This is only my first time playing, dude. Wait, I can build barricade. Oh man, gotta love this realistic animation barricade.
I mean, it still has this gaming aspect. So.
Yeah.
Yeah, I mean, I don't make too much fun of it. Oh, that's what I needed. I need to get some medicine because I am absolutely low. Oh, dog who makes you cringe? Okay. Then it's all good.
Wow.
What should I do? I'm gonna take the crappy medicine.
Oh yeah, I forgot you said that. Because you talked about how you can play Fortnite and all that shit.
Mm-hmm. Take some medicine. I think what I gotta hit on is the food. Because, oh wait. Just remember, that's why we have a cooking station. Or the kitchen. In state of decay, or what?
Did you see his last stream, boy? Died like 5 times on all God of War.
Oh yeah, so I made some new friends.
Sweet.
Yeah, so those guys, because I did that mission and completed it, they're not my friends. So if
I know that I'll help you out when you need it.
Yeah.
Don't suppose you've decided on whether we can join you or not.
Alright, I'm gonna go head out to the veterinary clinic now. I just thought I was getting deeper.
Dude, there's so much food that
they're
not
going to
have
to work. Well, yeah. I mean, that's not... The beer, yeah, was insane. I mean, the food was really good.
What did I say? No cars. About time you showed up. Let's get the show on the road. You're the newbie, so you get a bust in the window.
The door will make less noise. Or hey, you could do it like a total fucking idiot. Up to you.
Just get us inside.
Yeah, man. This is gonna be a new series.
Whenever you come over, you just play it.
I mean, it's free content. Alright, let's get these meds.
Alright, hop to it. Let's get this done and get the hell out. Try to keep the zombies outside, huh?
And who the hell put you in charge?
How about years of experience on the beat, huh? How's that grab you?
Yeah, I didn't realize like Alan. This guy's, fish and wildlife, he's too bossy for me. I need to put him in this way.
I'm still the law enforcement officer on duty.
He's the cop.
Yeah, and if we gotta deal with any zombie trout, you'll be the first motherfucker I go.
I'ma go, dogs.
Goddamn motherfucking piece of shit.
Mitchell, you're disappointed.
What's wrong?
Oh shit.
Oh, my fucking weapon!
Oh, what the fuck?
The tape is shut and it's exploding. Clear on the inside!
Yeah, man.
Don't let it get up.
Shit.
Oh. You are. Dang, you didn't finish your let's play. Hey, at least I can make things easier.
Much for doing it the quiet way. On second thought, hold off. This place ain't
safe. Shit, holy fuck.
Thank you.
Avatar.
That's it. Let's ditch the special home.
Let's hope. Stay low, stay quiet.
We gotta make this charity run. Let's not waste all our damn ammo to boot.
When I pulled playing God of War. Very first mission. I died like 5 times. Yeah. Ooh. No, that's not normal. Which is cool.
Well, I mean, what did I say? No cars.
Oh, wow. No cars, hey, you son of a
that's
bitch.
Better.
Come on. Let's do this.
Wait, can I?
Okay.
Oh, yeah.
Try to listen
good.
This time. We go forward on foot.
Okay. Okay, that's just gonna waste a ton of ammo. I need to juke these guys. There's a screamer with them. I don't want to aggro that. I'm just gonna sneak around.
Oh, you have to take out the screamer then. Shoot that.
Which one
find
is it?
Find the screamer and take that one out. The screamers tend and usually have no arms.
Fuck. I got the wrong one.
Try to keep out of the line of sight. Zeds will come check out just about anything louder than a solid smack on the head.
Ooh.
But their eyesight's not sharp. If they can't see you, they can't eat you.
What the fuck?
Well, you two get moving. I'm not getting paid to babysit.
Excuse me out of hell for trying to keep the newbie alive.
Alright. I need some meds. Actually, I think this is the good shit. I'm on. Oh my god. Why does this guy hate cars? There's too many zombies for this shit. Oh shit. Yeah.
Move! You can't attack all the time!
I mean, that is bad, but...
Weren't you told to do it?
Yeah, I was. But I have more important matters. Oh, shit! Run!
Zombies on our right.
I wish I could shoot like you. I gotta practice more.
I know he said no cars, but for fuck's sakes, dude, there's a zombie horse.
What did I say? No cars.
Hey, dipshit.
Okay,
I'm trying to be sneaky here.
I guess I got that.
Come on. Let's do this.
We go forward on foot.
Son of a... Okay, let's just go, boys.
gotta keep moving. We got zombies behind us.
I like how he says, we better keep moving, because that was behind this dipshit. Gave him the car, and then, you know, and then he had their fast.
I know. We gotta be sneaky, even though we've alerted like 3/4 of my people.
We need more attention, more stamina.
It's up. We got zombies.
Motherfuck. This shit rucksack's coming apart at the seams. This way, I'm gonna lose half this shit before we get home.
Oh, wait, I just realized this.
I'll go find us a ride.
No, god damn it!
I know, but I need food.
Oh, then you can use this outpost then.
Yeah.
Get your ass back here.
Now let's just get a vehicle.
God damn it. Come on, we're on the ride, get
this home. Oh my god, you are shitting me. Alright, I just bought some stuff.
Now he's telling you to get a vehicle.
Cover me!
Decision, bitch, get in here or not. Wait, is it just... Alright, Alan. You're done, bitch.
So, Alan, huh?
You bet. He's a shithead, but look on the bright side. He's only about half as stupid as he looks. Plus, he's not half bad in a fight.
I mean, it's his problem, not mine. That guy's an asshole. That was just great.
You gonna sit around with your thumb up your ass or help out?
Thanks for the ride. We'll take it from here.
Oh, you had nothing in there.
Stockpile maximums. So, let's see, what is this gonna add? A bunch of meds?
We got your cyclophosphamide, Lily. I didn't see any of that meth or whatever.
Hey, you said we were getting antibiotics for Ed.
Relax. We got those too.
What the hell is going on here?
Oh, shit. Okay. 8 meds.
I got this condition. Lupus?
Oh,
it's
wait,
chronic.
But
no cure.
The other dude had a,
without medication, your friend needs antibiotics. Ellen. I need medicine,
yeah, okay.
So I kind of
sent one.
You to a place
well,
you might find both.
I'll see
so,
it goes up.
You used me.
I didn't...
Just let me know when you find the doc.
16 cases of medicine, goddamn. That is a lot. Are we in the room here?
Oh, well, yeah, I guess just... Alright, well, that's gonna be it for tonight's stream, y'all. So, hope y'all enjoyed. Maybe there might be another stream tonight on the channel, on Twitch, or later, maybe minutes afterwards, or I don't know, but hope you enjoyed either way for now. So the day one, hosted by Kitty Cat here, remember?
Yeah, boy.
You know, check out the panels.
See ya.
Leave a follow on Twitch. If you watch this on YouTube, check out the descriptions, and, you know, subscribe and all that. You know, support both the Twitch and the YouTube channel, but hope you enjoyed, and peace out. #FurryPack.
Meow, meow.